Poverty in Collin County rose 100% between 2000 and 2007 and has doubled in the last 5 years.
An estimated 25,000 children are home alone after school in Collin County alone.
50% of Boys and Girls Club families live on less than $30,000 a year.
High school dropouts will cost the state of Texas $9.6 billion in lost revenue.
Texas leads the nation in teen pregnancies.
But there is hope.
Boys and Girls Clubs of Collin County takes care of kids after school. We keep them off the streets.
We provide transportation for over 1,700 kids.
We provide a safe and supportive environment with caring and trained adults.
We provide every child with a nutritionally balanced meal every day.
We help them with homework, special projects, and provide tutors and mentors.
We coach them to live healthy lifestyles and teach them character and leadership development.
We nurture young people's self-esteem.
Our nationally recognized programs help with gang and drug prevention.
We also provide abstinence education, internet safety, financial literacy, as well as college prep.
And yes, it works.
99.9% of our kids advance to the next grade level on time.
100% of our seniors graduate and go to college.
We had zero teen pregnancies in 2012.
And one in 20 years.
But there are still 25,000 kids left alone after school each day.
Getting exposed to things that kids should not be.
We need your help. We need your help. I need your help.
No contribution is too small.
It only costs $3 a day to keep a kid off the street.
Only $3 a day.
Any donation makes a difference.
And you can contribute in many ways.
You can volunteer.
And you can attend our events.
And you can spread the word.
No action is too small. And every kid deserves a fair chance in life.
Your help is very important to us.
Please help us help those who need us most right here in Collin County.